if we see thoroughly for the ARMA process, the autoregression process, at the time, if we are taking one ARMA PQ system, which has only P plus Q plus 1 independent coefficient, and where we are taking A of K, where K will be equal to 1, that will belongs to P, and BI comma I, that will equal to 0, I equal to 0, BI comma I equal to 0, and that will belongs to Q. So here we can say its impulse response sequence, that will be H of K, also must exhibit similar dependence among them. So we can say, according to the P Dinitz, the Taylor series, old result states that the necessary sufficient condition for the transfer function H of Z equal to summations K equal to 0 to infinite HK Z to the power minus K. It will be used to represent the rational ARMA system is that you will get determinant of H of N that will become to 0. And here N we are taking that will be greater than equal to capital N for sufficiently large value of N. So here if we are taking the value of HN determinant equal to 0, at that time you can write that determinant as H of N equal to in row H0, H1 up to H of N. And for column you can write for first column H0 up to H of N, H1 to H of N plus 1 up to H of 1 up to H of 2N. So here we can say, in the case of rational system for all sufficiently large N, the Hankel matrices H of N in all have the same rank, and the necessary part easily follows by cross multiplying and equating the coefficient of like powers of Z to the power minus K, where we are taking K equal to 0, 1, 2 like this. So here it will give us the value like B0 equal to H0, B1 equal to H0, A1 plus H1, that up to BQ equal to H0, AQ plus H1, AQ minus 1 plus up to HM. That again you can write as 0 equal to H0 AQ plus I, H1 AQ plus I minus 1 up to HQ plus I minus 1 A1 plus HQ plus I, where I value will be greater than equal to 1. So we can say for the system with Q less than equal to P minus 1, letting I equal to P minus Q comma P minus Q plus 1 up to 2P minus Q. So you will get like equation H0 AP plus H1 AP minus 1 up to HP minus 1 A1 plus HP, that will become equal to 0. Up to you can solve for HP AP plus HP plus 1 AP minus 1 up to H2P minus 1 A1 plus H2P, that will become equal to 0, which give us determinant HP that will become equal to 0. Similarly, you can write I value that will become equal to P minus Q plus 1. So that will give us like H0 AP plus 1, H0 AP plus 1 plus H1 AP plus up to HP plus 1, that will become equal to 0. H1 AP plus 1 plus H2 AP plus up to HP plus 2, that will become equal to 0. Up to HP plus 1 AP plus 1 HP 2 P plus 2 AP plus up to H2P plus 2, that will become to 0. So here we can say you will get determinant value HP plus 1 that will also as a 0. So here we can say it is possible to obtain similar determinant condition for ARMA system in terms of Hankel matrices generated from its output autocorrelation sequence. So if we are referring back to the ARMA PQ model, we can say the input white noise process, where it's if there is WN is uncorrelated with its own past sample value as well as the past value of the system output, at that time you will get its autocorrelations, that you can calculate as E of WN, W star, N minus K, that will become equal to 0. So we can say if The input white noise there is uncorrelated with its own past value as well as the past values of the system output. We will get here EW of N X star N minus K, that will become equal to 0, where K will be greater than equal to 1. So if we are solving together these equations, we will get Ri value, that will become equal to E of X of N X star N minus I. So if you solve, you will get minus summation of K to the power K equal to 1 up to P AK R to the R I minus K plus summation K equal to 0 to Q BK W N minus K X star N minus I. So we can say, we can write in the general like summation K equal to 1 to P AK R I minus K plus R I, that will not be equal to 0. Here we are writing I value is less than equal to Q, and summation K equal to 1 to P AK R I minus K plus R I, that will be equal to 0. So we can say here we will get the Korenker condition for the rational system can be expressed in terms of its output autocorrelations. So we can say you will get the random functions X of N that will be approximate equal to ARMAPQ, that will represent the wide sense stationary random process. So here you will get its output correlation sequence that will satisfy R of K, that will satisfy like rank DP minus 1 equal to rank DP plus K, where K value will be greater than equal to 0. So here we are writing the DK determinant value as for row R0 to up to RK. For column you can write for R0 to RK, second column R1 to RK plus 1 up to. The last column will become RK up to R2K. So we can say that will represent K plus 1 into K plus 1 Hankel matrix generated from the R0 up to R2K. So it will follows the ARMAPQ system. So here you will get determinant D of N that will be equal to 0 for all satisfy large N. So here in our third unit we have seen about the random process. It is the function of time and the realization. It means what? If we are giving the random variables as a function of time, that time we are saying that as a random process. Then we have seen here about the its mean, how to calculate the mean of random process, how to calculate autocorrelations, power spectral density, autocovariance, cross correlations for the random process. If we are supposed to define the mean functions, we can calculate mean functions like of the random process x of t of s, like mu x of t, that will become equal to e of x of t. Then we have seen how to calculate the autocorrelations of the random process. We can denote that by R, capital R. So we can calculate R x of t comma tau equal to e x of t into x of t minus tau. And here we have seen the different types of random process. These are nothing but wide sense stationary, stable, stationary, triple S. Strictly stationary. Then we have seen about the random process. If it is widely sensed at that time, we can take its mean, that will be the independent of time. So here if you see about the autocorrelations, that will depend only on the time difference, that will not depend on the time. These are the necessities for the WSS, widely sensed stationary. Then we have seen random process is WSS if we will get mean is independent of n, and if its autocorrelation will depend only on time difference, not on the time. Then we have seen about the how to calculate its power spectral density. So here if we are saying the WSS random process x of t for random sequence x of n, we can compute power spectral density as xx of f equal to rx of 2. So here we can calculate the white noise. So here if the random process x of n be the WSS random sequence with the autocorrelation function rx of k, that will equal to e of x of n, x of n minus k, that will be equal to sigma square del of k. So we can say here each element of sequence has zero covariance with every other sample of sequence. That is, it is uncorrelated with the x of n, and here m is not equal to n. Then we have seen about how to calculate the cross correlations of the random process. So here we have seen about the random process. Remaining we will see in the next class. Thank you.